I'm wondering that. Where's the folk?
Going for a walk around Hartshill Hayes Country Park. I invite you to join us, shall you?
Don't steal stuff from having the woo.
George is our leader.
Is he? Yeah. Oh, he knows what he's doing. Quite a good cover that, isn't it? Quite a good carvings, then. What's that now, guy? Oh, that is a cracking view. That view is definitely not a smashing pumpkin. Over the fields and far away. Make sure you get rid of your dog poop, folks. Magpie.
Hey!
Well, to be fair, we're not that far from Atherston here. Right. It is a bit of a distance. Decent view, mate. So it spans quite a way when you look at it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a very similar gradient.
When I kept waking up and it's like more like sliding down the ever.
Tributes there. It's a pendling, I look at it. Trying to fucking. Yeah, I can see it in the video. That's, to be fair, that's a good way of placing where the train lines are. You can just about hear it from here as well. Yeah. What we're looking at?
Raspberry.
Cool.
I didn't eat them, raspberry was probably covered in dog piss.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't eat those. Just in case. Well, when you come round here, you can see even further round here, look.
Yeah.
Pylons and all that shenanigans. And all that jazz.
Tell you what would be good here.
Huh?
When it's clear, stargazing, because you've got quite a flat horizon.
Yeah. We're quite high up here as well by the look of it. I was going to say there's quite a few over here. Again. Quite nice trees as well. It's a bit steep that. Alright.
Yeah, am I
in for a bit of steepness? Depends on how steep. Well, it is quite steep. You're up.
No, not here, it was a bit too steep here. So it looks like someone's tried to copy our work.
Need to be careful with this one, folks. I can definitely hear something. Careful, bub.
So I just put my hands out of the pocket, so I'll walk in down with my hands in the pocket. Don't get excited.
Rude.
Like, yeah, man, I
think
that's it.
Yeah.
Kind of
messing
up with that. Yeah. What's on you? That's where we've just come, it's a bit steep. Off the beaten path as usual.
It's the off brand path.
Yeah, me, Taylor, and I think someone else from a different group. But we did manage to get some branches hung across the little stick-out branches from here. You can see kind of where we did do that, but again, it looks like someone's taken it down since then, maybe the Rangers.
Well, it's been quite a while since then, isn't it, mate? So.
Yeah, it has. Hell, there's the tree that I sat on for a bit when I needed a break. Although, it looks like someone's been drinking. Wow.
Wouldn't surprise me. Good old country walk though.
Yep.
Bit of rambling. Oh, he's going to poke me in a minute with that. Yeah, in fact he just did. Yeah, mate.
Yeah.
Cut off these branches, chuck it down a bit, and you can have a walking stick.
Get a bit like Al.
Yeah.
Yeah, a walking crook.
Why not?
You want one that's kind of long and straight.
Yeah.
But then it's got like a claw on top.
Yeah.
A split, if you will.
Mm-hmm. That one then.
Yeah.
It's very strange.
Don't know what
to do with the car, though. Like a SD shot on.
It's like a dowsing one.
Sun's a bit bright.
7.
Alright. Or 1.
Unless it's some kind of old interior. Thank you.
just a little bit rougher than I expected it to be. What are we looking at?
Some kind of burrow, what's it?
Could be.
Not quite sure.
Could be that bad.
But I just said to George, it could be badgers, it could be foxes. I don't think that's rabbit because it's too big. So it's probably foxes.
Yeah, maybe. No.
Just back there,
that's barbed
wire. Okay. Apparently that's a horse's field, it belongs to a farmer.
Oh, fair enough. Oh yeah, you got some barbed wire here as well, look. It's the other side of these branches. I don't blame him for wanting to keep his horses, okay? Yeah. Looks like some cyclists have been through that bit as well. Looks like a could have been a bit more interesting. No, no. That breeze is quite nice.
Says around this bit, deep quarry, do not enter.
Oh, that's not enter then. That'll be probably why there's a stream in this bridge.
You can see it comes down from up there, look.
Yeah. What was that?
Pheasant, maybe?
Possibly.
I think we're going that way.
Georgie?
You ever been this way before, Joe?
Yep.
This is where we get lost.
That's what exploring is all about, Bab.
There's nothing
wrong. got to find the GPS if we need it.
Not a mistake, it's just a happy little accident.
Alright Bob, calm down. I have to give you an afro in a minute. Cows? I'll be doing this for something. What? Oh, we do. Lots of moo cows. So what? Just a random field, Bab. Just a happy little accident. Those cows are just chilling. What? Happy little cows, Bab. What are you like? He went back into the woods. There's that post. See that. What? Do you think we should go back then?
Yeah, it's probably a good idea.
Alright, see if we can catch George up. There he is, look. You can just see him. And just in there. He's happy chilling. It's a bit warm today, Bob.
It's lovely, it's just right, it's not too hot, it's not too cold. Just right.
Alright, Cinderella.
I think you mean Goldilocks.
Oh well.
Getting your fairy tales mixed up.
I am, Bob. Yeah, well, that's picking it up, but... Flat by.